We can get some acupuncture before we go cruising? Acupuncture before we go on the cruise?
Yes, I think in the air conditioning room, we don't have air conditioning, so probably dry eye is a little better. So when you're staring at a computer or the phone, and then all the muscles around the eyes are tightened up, so the circulation is not good. And so the dry eyes happens very often, and if it's very bad, then you get a blurry vision. And then it can cause infection. Acupuncture just help to reduce the stress. When stress level going up, then the thick tears, there is a thin tears, thin layer of tear and a thick layer of the tear. So it has to be in the right ratio. If you have higher stress, and the thick layer of the tear will be increasing, and then it's not